Here we'll be taking a look at the G major scale. You're not going to like this, but keep at it. Once again, it's going to be a 5-minute workout. Try this over both of the jam tracks. Don't underestimate how important a quarter note is. If you feel that it's too easy, really concentrate on being on the beat even more. You'll also learn by listening closely to what the scale sounds like against the chords. So once again, listen a lot. Here we go.